have read many of his books, and I see him as an embodiment of a real spiritual engagement, the spiritual side. He has looked at many scriptures, the great works of great prophets and great human beings, and he has synthesized in his books. So I have got great respects for him.